Okay, guys, just settle down and relax. Make any adjustments that you need. Just find yourself slowing down. Moving into stillness. And I want you just to imagine there's a staircase in front of you. It just goes up and up and up. Then we're going to start walking up these stairs. And you keep walking up, they go on endlessly. As you're going up the stairs, you feel a lightening of your step. You're stepping away from the density. Stepping away from the heaviness. You feel some weight dropping. You feel yourself getting lighter. Your step getting lighter, your heart getting lighter, and you feel your worries begin to drop away. You feel the sunshine warm on your face. Bird song in the air. And your vibration begins to lift even further. And you're positively skipping up these steps now. You can't believe the endless energy you have. The air feels light and clean and fresh. Your lungs are filled with pure joy. Oxygen-rich air. You feel yourself breathing deeper. You notice some clouds not too far up, and the staircase goes right into them. You dance up the steps through the clouds, warm and light and fluffy. Do you hear the words in your ear? Let your worries fall away. You notice your shoulders dropping, your neck relaxing, your hips and back letting go. You feel freer than you have in a long while. You feel yourself becoming like air, so light you hardly notice your body. And suddenly, unexpectedly, two huge angels appear, one on each side, and their wings float under you, lifting you high above the clouds. And dissolving you straight through a dimension. Into the angelic realms. You are folded deep within their soft wings and filled with such a deep loving presence. You are filled with the trust of a baby in its mother's arms. You are taken to a place that is so bright that you must close your eyes for a time and still the brightness shines through. It is the light of 1,000 angels. It is pure beauty, It is a deep loving presence. And knowing that you are held with such compassion, that you are tended to with such love, that your work is acknowledged and your deep commitment to spiritual growth your gift not just to yourself but to the planet's energies at this time. They want to acknowledge that they see how hard it is to hold your light. They see you waver. They see your difficulties. That you are supported by a vast and loving team. You are never alone, not for a second. You have an army of light powering you, holding you, tending to you while you sleep. There is light that comes from even higher than these realms. You feel it as a deep, pulsing, powerful presence. You know it is God energy or source. And in its presence you are deeply humbled. You have never imagined the magnitude of such a loving presence, pulsating out to the entire cosmos. You bow in its presence. As this deep knowing and compassion washes over you, bathing you, And you ask the woods, how can I best serve you? You understand with such clarity that it is our role to grow closer to this energy. It is our desire, our deepest soul's connection that wishes us to return. You feel yourself disintegrating, becoming particles, matter, and being absorbed by this great energy. Infused. The sense of remembering. The feeling of being enfolded into the great mother energy. That nurturing womb of creation. The all-powerful energy that simply allows us to be on our journey, but is ever waiting for us to return. Where we can be nurtured for eternity. Our Maya enayala hasta tu enajai. Ayanaya cuena la yala para. Maya ne kaila nata. Maya, maya, maya. Alayana kala. Maya, maya, maya. Within the folds of this energy, you are deeply comforted. You are held with such love. You are filled and made whole. Nana khana khalan mala sha tutuna khaya bala ene khaya na kula khalan mala tula 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 gently you are returned to your energy, to the angel wings, enfolded back in their deep, compassionate energy. And carried feather soft back through the dimension. Back to your physical self on the stairs. And this time, they carry you whole, gently floating down, down, down. Placing you on the earth, surrounded in a force field of love. You take a few moments to orient yourself. But where you stand, there is a huge bright light around you. Your true essence is shining out and can be seen by all. You are filled with the lightness of being, with the energy of Jesus and other ascended masters who have walked before you. This is the light you bring. This is what you chose to anchor here. And you will be helped every step of the way. Mula, mula, mula. Slowly returning. Gently floating back in. Into your body, into the room, into your surroundings and sounds. Just allowing yourself a few moments to hold your light, and come back.